big milestone here in NXP Romania in Sibiu locations. Today we have launched together with the Lucian Blaga University, the deans and the professors, everyone were there. We have launched the lab, so we have an NXP branded lab that we have inaugurated today.
The collaboration with NXP is an example of success. In recent years, our cooperation, our collaboration became closer and stronger, and today we are happy to officially open a modern multifunctional laboratory. This laboratory is available for all the students from our Department of Computer Science and Electrical Engineering. I want to thank the company for this significant support offered to us and our students.
In front of us we have the project from the eSleep Code Repeat. This is the second version. In this version I help to build the ground plane and layout on the front plane. Then I interact with these boards and these models. Model that I like most was this, where we have a servo motor and an age bridge.
We are here at Faculty of Engineering and I am in third year. I've been studying multimedia systems engineering until now, and I actually started working at NXP Semiconductors in September, 16th of September. It's been 2 months since then. It's been really, really fun. We got the chance to speak with so many people and laugh. Oh, everybody was really open to talking and helping, especially since it was my first job. So it was really, really nice when it comes to that. We actually started to design this classroom, which makes me really happy. I got the chance to work with both NXP Semiconductors and be a part of something that helped our university. We got to choose the colors, and that was really, really exciting. And I also got the chance to stick the little logo there. We also printed, actually, on walls. We printed the circuits, which represent us. And of course, we're really happy about our PCs. They're really, really good.
I'm very happy and deeply moved that we managed to have this event. Just after a few months that we opened our site in Sibiu officially, we were able to open also this new laboratory within the university. 20 years ago, I was also a student here and working and have the laboratories within this space. This event brought me together with few of my professors that even after 20 years, always is a pleasure to discuss with. Looking forward for new openings and new success within our business.
We are close to academia and we will continue to support the students all over the country, especially in Sibiu and Bucharest. The new lab that we have launched today and equipped with NXP technology is super important because today will be an opportunity for the students to learn and get more insights into NXP main PUs and MCUs, play with NXP software, be part of the summer schools, be part of the projects that we develop together with the universities, and we will continue to invest further into supporting academia and in order to motivate the students to take this path as a career.
I am convinced that this cooperation will be stronger in the future, and I'm looking forward to our next experience.